I'm still alive.
And that's the latest news. Mickey Mouse has died, and so now all the woke fumes are gone, and Disney will go back to normal with no wokeness.